up, everybody? Eddie Hayward here. What could I say about this brotherhood shed? We just came together, me and Cedric Barnes, we came together and we decided to do something that a lot of people really, they've been trying to do, but we just, you know, really want to implement the brothers as far as like love. It's more so not even about drums, it's more about who we got playing and the connection of guys that we got playing. We decided to get Pudge from Todd Tribbett. It's my boy right here. We've been knowing each other forever, for years. Then we decided to dig in the crevice of the earth. And we found the man himself, Jamar Moore. That guy.
These guys. You guys are clowns. All right. Okay. So
man, we decided to just come together, man, just do it, man. It's all our love. And talk about, you know, what we do, because a lot of guys out there don't see what we do. We're so not even, it's crazy because now we're at a level where we can sit down and talk to young guys about what our experience and stuff like that.
Anybody can play drums, you know what I mean? People watching this DVD or whatever, they can play the drums, but it's about what's in your heart, man. These dudes are genuine, they care. They'll call you like, yo, what's good? Send you a text message like, yo, everything all right? Just wanted to check up on you, whatever. And not to mention that, your gift makes room for you. It's yes, not sir. Just about playing the drums, man. That's just a platform, you know what I mean? Like, we're here because we play drums. That's the platform.
I know my first experience doing a live recording was James Hall. I mean, it was a great experience for me. A lot of guys at the age of 11 wasn't doing what I was doing at the time, so it was like I had a little bit of advantage, but overall, everything came together real good, and you know, it landed so many opportunities for me to be where I am right now, so we just want to talk to the young guys, tell them humbleness is the key. It's the key, definitely. We all play different styles. I think these guys are great. I mean, they're monsters in their own right. It's crazy. Like, when Jamar gets on the stage and plays. We'll be right back.
the sheds at his church. At his church. That was a while ago. He always like, I told Aaron, I was like, man, I love the fact that that dude just got so much heart. It wasn't about nothing else, like his heart. He was a genuine person, and when he played drums, his heart was just like, you could feel his heart.
What he did, man, to get this going and make it happen. You know what I mean? This guy just, once again, man, speaks volumes, man. He's a monster on the drums, but when you see his heart, I mean, it's nothing else you can say, man.